an ordinary shopping trip at Costco turn into a life or death situation when a shopper suddenly collapsed in the store and her heart stopped.
Her breath just kind of got further and farther apart, and then she started turning blue, and so we kind of talked to each other and said, hey, all right, we got to get ready. By that time, Connor ran and got the AED, came back with all of our equipment, and then we just started jumping in there, doing CPR.
Three fast-acting Costco employees sprang into action, performing CPR and using an AED to bring Catherine back to life. Remarkably, she took her first breath just as West County EMS crews arrived.
Upon our arrival, Catherine came to life and started breathing. And life-saving measures continued en route to Mercy Hospital. Care was transferred to Mercy staff, and I am happy, so happy to report that Catherine has made a full recovery and is here with us tonight.
Family and friends gathered at the West County EMS and Fire headquarters, where they held a ceremony Monday night to recognize the West County paramedics who responded and to award the Costco employees a life-saving award. Catherine Huerta and her family are truly grateful to Costco employees for saving her life.
I just thank God they were there and, you know, that I was where I was at when it happened.
West County EMS workers emphasized the vital importance of knowing CPR and using AEDs.
A lot of people are worried about like putting AED on somebody and possibly getting shocked or doing harm to the patient. As long as you're doing good and you've been trained through a class, you are covered by the Good Samaritan law.
West County EMS staff suggests that everyone get CPR and AED certified because you never know when you'll have to save a life. Reporting in Manchester, Taylor Harris, Fox 2 News.